लाइसेंस है वो लाइसेंस।
ये आप क्या करते हैं? हेलो मेरे को हाथ
क्या
बात कर
क्या है?
A young woman biker in her 20s misbehaved and used foul language against a traffic policeman in Hyderabad on Friday. According to sources, the policeman interrupted the woman who was riding on the wrong side. She was also not wearing a helmet and could not produce her driving license when the police inquired. Despite this, she used foul language and dared him to book a case against her. The policeman informed Law and Order Women Police, but before their arrival, the lady walked away, leaving the vehicle. The vehicle has been seized and shifted to the traffic police station.